So friends, I was invited over by my friend Jesse Sandhu for a wonderful ice fishing experience. I hope you will enjoy this vlog. I will show you how it is done and what all it takes. It's really, really fun. Hey Jesse, what's up, man?
Today is the ice fishing day.
Wow.
Family day weekend, and also Halloween.
Oh no, so Halloween. Sorry. Cut nothing, Queenie. This lake is just the only one. Summer boating. Karn. The whole day tour is happening.
इन्नी ठंड भी है नहीं दी सरप्राइजिंग फैक्ट इज नहीं बंदे नूं ठंड लगती है इतने तो ठंड नहीं हैगी For me, it's a new experience. कभी किया नहीं सीगा एडी वड्डी लेक जमी हुई देख के बड़ा मजा आ रहा है सो द फिशिंग मैन इज हेयर स्पेशल थैंक्स टू बाई यश He is the true adventure specialist. Without him, it would not have been possible.
So we're gonna be moving that tent. That tent there will move a little bit more further so we can catch
four more machines.
Yeah, okay.
We just uprooted the tent and we are taking it to a new location.
We're creating a place. We're gonna put the tent on top with the heater inside and we're gonna make some holes for the ice fishing. So guys, this is a live bait. We have minnows in there. So we're gonna use them to catch a fish.
Young blood. We are using ice auger to create four holes where we can drop in the ice fishing lines. When I tried my hands on the auger, it's a tough task. So the base is ready, now it's time to bring in the tent.
Young blood.
Feet of water, thalle.
See, that's the other thing, right? So you want to count fish? See how you guys are moving your feet and stuff?
Yeah.
The fish aren't going to come. We got to be total silent for 10 to 20 minutes. Then they'll start to come. Then maybe half an hour.
And are crack, Yashpai?
Yeah. These cracks happen all the time.
Oh.
They happen all throughout the day. But I can show you how thick the ice is.
Hanji. Oh, thak tu puchna si kuch ta hai, you know. Tu mainu keh rahi si main question puchna ta.
तो बच्चे नू भुख लगी सी ते फिशिंग तो पहला पहला उन्होंने परौंठे खवा के रेडी करता सो देखते हैं परौंठे की करने हैं सो परौंठिया का असर होया ते जोरावर ने पहला कैच फड़िया इट वॉज अ बिग फिश सो ही गॉट लकी Since kids were not letting us come inside, they were fishing, we decided to start fishing outside. We made a couple of holes outside. Jaise hi apni mehfil bahar hi jama li fir se bahar baith ke fishing ki thi. Young blood. So since it was very cold outside, Samra brothers came to our rescue. With a very good medicine. So after the long and exhausting day, we were invited over by the Samras. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Do let me know what you think about the ice fishing experience in the comment section below. Stay tuned for more videos. We'll come up with some more Canadian adventures very soon.